May you be the one who will be taken in Jesus' name. Long story short, the king took and has the queen. And then later on, the Bible says there was a Haman there. The Haman. The enemy of the Jewish people. He was there. And was already high. Every time the king coughs like this, it's Haman who comes around. And who is there? Haman. And then the Bible says one day, whenever Mordecai at the gate, Haman passed proudly, Mordecai would say, Mordecai bow down for me. Haman kept on getting annoyed against Mordecai.
Haman would not be able to drink Mordecai.
But God.
Yes.
Haman began to plan wrong things against Mordecai.
He
said, this man who has respect to me. Let me plan something for him. He went and bribed the president, the king.
Against
the Jews.
Then
Mordecai heard about the bribe.
Mordecai now looked.
But then, thank God.
Later
on, Esther was already there. Esther got to start my seat there. Mordecai, the pastor, and his church, the Jewish.
Mordecai, Omusumba, Wamunava, Gobelis, Mukansa, and Daya.
Now they have an enemy called Haman.
Never only that, Pumrava, Gobeta, Kaman.
So Haman is getting annoyed.
Kaman in Mayon Girosu.
He has bribed the king. Then Mordecai hears.
Mordecai now ulira.
Then he sends a message to now Esther.
Kati Mordecai nasindiko baka Esther.
Go and tell her.
Nagamba get mugende mumugambi.
Things are bad for us.
Intervene to bitch chuki.
Please go and tell Esther.
Gendo gambe Esther.
We have people.
If we are bad to be.
Things are bad for us.
Need to see
I have the letter. Take it. So that is the bribe. That is what our enemy has planned to do. Take to her. Esther, in a short while, came back to see Mordecai. So Mordecai said, what is wrong with
now you? Mordecai na gamba, anko chichi.
He said, I'm telling you, the king wants to destroy all of us.
Na gamba, kabaka yaga kusaya.
That is after the plan of Haman.
Nenge teka tikevude kamani.
And then she was like, but how can it happen? You know, there are rules of this land.
Esther na gamba, walua mateka kafuga, muruvidi.
I can't just put the king like that.
Sisora kumaraga tukiri, yaka baka.
The king has to call you to himself. You have your own palace where you stay. The king doesn't invite you to come, that is well. But if you're not invited, you can't come. So how can I do it? He hasn't invited me.
Kumanga dilema na machara, olina uvera. Tosora kumaraga na masuka kwa baka kuja kunga kuhisi.
But while she was still struggling, Mordecai told her that you my daughter. You see, when God put you there, it was not for nothing. Who knows that this is the reason why God took you there? Not just this hard time. Now let me pass pause a bit there. God knows your tomorrow from now.
He knows.
God sets his plans and points of help. Nothing takes God by surprise. If you are here and going through a challenge and a difficult situation, you think God has to know about you. Let me tell you, God knows it very well.